5th Air Refueling Wing Fire Department is the primary fire protection for all of the aircraft that operate from Sioux Gateway Airport. So we cover the commercial, corporate, business, and private aircraft that fly in and out of Sioux Gateway Airport, General Bud Day Field. It's basically an airport firefighter's job is training. You're always on a constant rotation of courses throughout the year, and we do smaller scale training that, when you put it all together, leads to all the skills and abilities you need to respond to a large scale disaster. We'll be using live role players as victims during this exercise. A year ago, we would have had a difficult time doing that, given the circumstances that we were under. So we're actually having the role players. There will be makeup on them to simulate injuries that the hospital emergency rooms will respond to as the patients get transported to the hospitals and treated. So it's a very realistic situation, very realistic scenario.